public start and then back driving. So I'm out of this tonight. Good luck, John.
Sorry to hear that, Dad. Catch up with you next week.
Sure.
I know getting out of the fifth gear is hard. That's a tough one. Yeah, you're right. I guess I should have said this before all those people left, but the leaders will encounter traffic, lap traffic, before the race ends, probably two or three laps before. Anything can happen. Well, I think this is the first. Oh, that sucks, man. I hate to see that, Pat.
That's the way she goes.
It's still a long race, man. You have to hang in there. No telling what will happen to the rest of us. Look out, Pat, you got one in turn 5 here. that damn Susan Flint, she'll get it every time. That's my dad's nemesis.
That is it. I was fully expecting a brake check up the hill there.
They did enough to me for all of us.
If you would, let us know when you get the white flag.
Yes, sir.
Look out there, Pat. You got one that's going really slow there. He must have been busy. Thanks, though.
Yeah, they made a sandwich out of me there.
Oh, that sucks. He disconnected. That guy was really good. Oh, no! That's why he shouldn't have disconnected. Fortunately, I didn't hit anything. Unfortunately, I only got about two-thirds of a lap left. For what it's worth, Amber, I don't think I could have stayed in front of you, even if I had gotten in front of you. Maybe next week we will. I'll tell you this, I definitely ran my best laps during this race, meaning best laps of the weekend, so to speak. I had a 13.7 with no incidents, I think. That's really good for me. So I attribute that to chasing.
You kept my mirror full that whole race.
Yeah, great job being clean. Same to you, Chuck. Kept it clean, bided your time, got the lead, and held on to it. Great win.
Nice win.